It's finally here. After waiting for a few days, I finally got it. The Godzilla vs. Kong Kong with Battle Axe Flocked Special Edition Funko Pop. And just look at this thing. Looks so cool. We're going to be unboxing it. I'm going to unbox it today and even review it, sort of. Look at it. I know there's a reflection, sorry for that, but let's look at the box real quick. Monster vs. Godzilla vs. Kong Pop Movies. Here's a bunch of them here. Let's look at some of them. Let me just set the camera here. There is the 10-inch Kong, the Godzilla 10-inch. Battle Ready Kong, the Kong with Battle Axe, the normal one. Battle Scarred Kong, I'll move my thumb. There's the Mecha Godzilla, Godzilla, and I left the set and Heat Ray Godzilla. I did also order the Heat Ray Godzilla, but it didn't come yet. It's coming later this month, so I will make a video on that. So yeah, let's open this thing. So top of the box, Funko. It's hard to open it with someone on hand, so I'm just gonna quickly open it. Sorry guys, can't see it, but I have to hold the camera in one hand and oh my gosh, bro. I just want to be careful. Here. Okay, now let me just take it out of this. Oh my gosh. Bro, leave this. I'm going to leave the box on the side here. I think you might be able to still see it. Guys, no way, this is cooler than I thought. Okay. See, the box is there now. Look at him. This is the... Yo, that feels sick. Is the flocked version, special edition. Now, let's just take a look at him real quick. There's quite a bit of detail. The scars on his nose, scar on his chest. One thing that is with every single one, it has these, like, black lines here. Not a big fan of that, but it's not a big deal. The axe, one thing I notice is actually one of the Godzilla's, like, from Godzilla's, you know, in the movie there's the war and stuff, but there's like the skin and the axes through the bone. In the movie I thought it was tied up with something. I didn't notice the skin, but that's cool. Like, this is just awesome. Like, especially I can't get over the like fur, the back of him. It's just, it's a bit heavy. And man, this is awesome. Wonder where I'm gonna put this thing. Maybe there on my desk next to Kirby. Maybe on my bedhead. Might keep him in the box. This thing is just amazing. Like, so now let's get into my so I like I can't get over it. It's just so cool. Now let's get into an actual sort of review critique. The fur is pretty cool, good, like, feels nice to feel. Detail's pretty good. I heard it's not as good as the normal version, but still pretty good. They have this line thing, which I don't really like, but I'm fine with. It's not a big deal. The axe looks cool, detailed. I like how they actually, like, put detail, but lots of pops, in my opinion, don't have lots of detail, but this, especially Godzilla one. And, like, the texture feels nice. Nothing much. Even on the ears, the camera quality is pretty bad. But even on the ears, like, it, the way, like, Kong's ear is just normal, like, plastic or whatever. On the fur, like, it just looks so well done. Any detail on the feet? Not really. But yeah, there's not much to say, but except for this is amazing pop. Really excited for the Godzilla one. The Godzilla one is just a normal one, not the glow in the dark one. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I was expecting the Godzilla one to come today, but unfortunately, it's coming later this month. It's coming in 10 days, but don't worry. There will be a video on that. So if you're excited for that, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye. Man, this thing's so cool.